washer once again. I had a request a while ago to do a video showing a full cycle all the way through in one video. I couldn't do that previously because of some issues I had with a copyright strike. I had my video times limited, but that has been all cleared up now, and I'm ready to do a full video. Let's take a look at the display here first. There's the water temperature and rinse cycle temperature buttons, the main control dial, the cycle dials, permanent press, regular, and delicate, and the load size buttons right there. Well, this load is going to be an extra large. We're going to run the regular cycle, and we're going to run warm with a cold rinse. And let me set this around 10. And what I've got in here for a load now is it's a combination of jeans and some shorts. And what we're going to use for detergent is right here, some Zote laundry flakes. I ran into these when I was down in Florida a while back. I haven't seen them up here in New England at all, but I bought a box of these when I was down there because they were really cheap and I needed something to wash something down there, so I brought them back with me when I was done. And they're basically just a regular Zote bar soap that's been all chewed up into little flakes. So we will give that a whirl here. I got a scoop here. I'm going to point chain and scoop some out. About so much, I guess. bunch of suds coming up through the agitator. It's alright though. Most laundry detergent you buy nowadays doesn't have any suds to it at all, hardly. I swear, I think HE stands for hardly effective. reach the pause between the wash cycle and the spin cycle. Seems I read somewhere that Maytag put this pause in to allow any actual dirt that washed out of the clothes that is heavy enough to sink to the bottom to sink to the bottom so that it can be pumped out with the wash water. With all the clothes in there in the way of the dirt getting down to the bottom, I'm a little leery of it actually working as they intended, but it's possible. 1978 Maytag A408 washer. Thanks for watching.